Hello everyone, welcome to this video. This video is an experience sharing video which we get all the information from our buyers. This buyer, he has used our cable to solve his problem. He has changed his laptop from the SATA hard disk drive to the new version of SSD hard disk drive. So now he wants to use his old SATA drive on other devices. He is using this cable from our store, which is a 22-pin SATA to eSATA adapter cable. He used this cable to connect his old drive to a network router for backup. He said this adapter is easy to use. Just connect to bare drive and then connect to a powered eSATA connector on other devices. In my case, it's a network router. From here, you can see a closer view of how he connect the old driver with the SATA end of the cable. And this is the other end of the cable which he connect to the net gear. This is the overview of the connection. The buyer said, since the driver and the adapter are hidden in a component shelf, I didn't need a more expensive enclosure because it's not going to be moved. The WaferTech adapter provides the perfect solution for my needs. After the simple connection, now the two sides are connected and the buyer started to do the backup via the software which comes with the netgear. This is the wheel. You see from this wheel, the buyer has successfully done the backup. If you are considering to connect the SATA drive to a USB end, you can consider these two cables. The first one is a toll-free powered cable which allows you to back up a bigger size disk. And the other one is auto power. It has addition function of one-touch backup which allows you to back up your drive easily because it comes with a software. You can find all the products from our website. And this is the item number. We have to thank you, our buyer, Jim Au, for sharing this experience with us. And this video is provided by WaferTech, WaverTech.com. You can find the item with the item number WA1123259 from our website. Thank you very much.